And those high winds will be pretty intense tomorrow, and that's led Purdue to make a change to its tailgating policy ahead of tomorrow's game. Purdue Athletics this morning announced all tailgating tents will be prohibited tomorrow. The department is also preventing all other temporary structures from being put up in its parking lots out of an abundance of caution for fans.